the Crime Watch tonight, the former Naval Post Graduate School professor accused of murdering his ex-wife was back in court today. After hours of testimony, the judge decided that there was indeed enough evidence to take the case to trial. Action News reporter Michelle Imperato was in court for today's proceedings.
Almost exactly 1 year after the dismembered body of Narife Jones was found scattered in a wooded area of San Benito County, her ex-husband, Lawrence Jones, who's accused in her murder, was in court today. Jones sat silent and virtually motionless as the prosecution presented the evidence against him, only moving to take notes. Investigators say the 69-year-old shot Narife Jones and then dumped her dismembered body in San Benito County. Witnesses took turns on the stand today. Law enforcement officers and an investigator from the district attorney's office described their findings in the investigation of Narife's murder following the discovery of her body on September 7th. According to testimony today, in the days after her murder, Lawrence Jones had his ex-wife's car towed and tried to sell it. That witness also testified the car smelled like bleach and Jones was seen cleaning the trunk. Another witness testified that blood was found in Jones' home in Monterey on the stairs and floors. Investigators also say they found hair and blood in the home's bathroom tub. Testimony also included reports of blood, hair, human tissue, and dried bleach found on a hacksaw found at Jones' home. The witnesses detailed their interviews with doctors, neighbors, friends, family, and all procedures pertaining to the handling of evidence. Judge Julie Culver presided over the hearing. In Salinas, Michelle Imperato, KSBW Action News 8.